drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so... DRS now available. Place back. Look out for a bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. Gap to the car in front, 2.0 seconds. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, gap ahead, 2.6 seconds. Gap to the car in front, 1.9 seconds. We'll be right back. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Okay, clear. Box this lap and push hard on the inlap. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. We'll be right back. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. We're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors, so I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data. So keep doing what you're doing, I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Catching the car ahead, well done, but be aware, these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, clear. job. Nice overtake. Lost some time to the car behind. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Caution, caution. Green flag. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap.
Nice one. Very lovely drive. On to the next one.